You're the manager here, correct?
Pairing the soup.
What? No.
I should probably stop guessing in these situations.
I have a dental bill to discuss with you. A customer of yours was accosted by a stray walnut shell.
Accosted?
He broke a crown. I'm sure you heard.
I haven't. But I have heard that the eggs are too ruddy, the coffee's cold. Listen, I run a diner. If I handed out money every time a customer wasn't satisfied...
He's not dissatisfied. He is disabled.
Oh, yeah, that's rich.
He had to miss half a day in court in order to have his tooth fixed. That is what we refer to as lost wages.
Who's we? I saw you come in here twice yesterday because you didn't get your boss's ham loaf on rye quite right. You're a secretary. You're not a lawyer, so you're as able to take this to court as I am. Just leave the lawsuits to those with a degree. Come on, I need two navy beans. Let's go. Step it up.